study. This drug could cut risk of COVID-19 progression in high-risk patients. Treatments for COVID-19 seem to be in strides. A new study recently showed that a drug could lower the risk of disease progression in high-risk patients who already have mild to moderate COVID. The good thing is the drug has already received emergency authorization in the US. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. The latest treatment scrutinized is sotrovimab. It is an infusion meant for those with a high risk of developing severe COVID-19. Published in the New England Journal of Medicine, researchers randomly assigned non-hospitalized patients with symptomatic COVID-19 and at least one risk factor for disease progression to either sotrovimab or placebo. The patients were only assigned to get a single infusion. According to Medical Express, a total of 583 patients were involved, of which 291 received sotrovimab and 292 received placebo. Results showed that only 1% in the sotrovimab group had disease progression, compared to 7% in the placebo group. In the placebo group, 5 patients were admitted to the ICU, and one of them died by day 29. For safety, another 430 patients in the sotrovimab group and 438 in the placebo group were involved. Adverse events were reported in 17% of the sotrovimab group, while 19% in the placebo group. Serious events were found as well at 2% in the sotrovimab group and 6% in the placebo group. In the US, the Food and Drug Administration issued EUA for sotrovimab on May 26 this year. The monoclonal antibody therapy is only authorized for mild to moderate cases, as noted similarly in the study. Both adults and children can receive this therapy. However, pediatric patients must be at least 12 years old, weighing at least 40 kilograms. The agency also found the drug effective and safe in cutting down the chances of severe COVID-19. Though the FDA doesn't recommend it to hospitalized patients or those under oxygen therapy for COVID, the agency identified that the drug does nothing to help these cases. It may even worsen their clinical outcomes, so definitely a no-no for severe COVID-19. What do you think about this antibody therapy against COVID-19? Will it still be relevant when COVID-19 pills become mainstream? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.